users, user types include students, moderators, and administrators.
For the analysis of the problems that we wanted to solve for the ASCSP is the common medium for users to know information about CSP, and for also for those who want to know about the professors or subjects inside of CSP. For the facilities or like restaurants, that they want to find, there will be threads for each provider. Also for the books that they want to borrow, or those for who sells secondhand books, or for those who are looking for where to buy their books. And lastly, for those who suffer the location purposes.
We'll go to the features and functionalities. First, we have the login registration module. The login registration module shows basically enables the user to log in their user account and to register a new user. And then we have the user management. This enables the administrator to update user roles, meaning say from a regular user to say a forum moderator. That's what the user role is about. Has the level to highlight that later on. And then suspend or restore delete user account. So if we delete the user account, it permanently deletes it from the database. Then we have profile management. Basically, registered users would have their own profiles. The profile shows basic statistics, their user level, and personal details. The profile management allows them to edit their personal details. And then the dashboard, it basically shows your statistics, your subscriptions, and this allows you to access your subscription right off the bat. Search module, if you're using search module, you can search your forums and topics using this module. And then we've got tags similar to like a hashtag. Basically, connect content, say you have a new topic, then you wanna map a certain keyword, so when you use a search feature, you type in that keyword and it will show your topic. That's what tag is for. And then the subscription, basically when you create a new topic, you're automatically subscribed to it. When you reply to a topic, you're subscribed to it. That's what the subscription is for. Alerts and notification, on the other hand, allows you to modify the subscriptions. The alerts, say you have a topic, you wanna drop you wanna keep your subscription, but you don't wanna be notified. That's what the alerts and notifications are for. Permission management allows you to not all content in the website are already available for new users. This is what the permission management. The form topic management allows any user to create a topic. The administrators and staffs are allowed to on the support section they're allowed to create and delete tickets, while the users are only allowed to create tickets. And then the user roles and demos that I've already talked about earlier. There are certain roles. There are certain incentive websites where you have. You need a certain amount of user level to access. This is what the user level and goes to the form.
We do wireframes. We have the login page where user types his or her username and password. And if we forgot their password, they don't stick that button. And the home page where it houses the features and functionalities of the program, the forum and stuff. So this is the forum page where students are free to discuss the topics that they want to discuss. And this around path where they can click on the side for whatever they're looking for, and it will show in the maps. And the marketplace where you can search for for books and stuff that other people are selling.